There, we are following some breaking news out of Hamden this midday. The fire department there on the scene of a possible hazmat situation. The captain telling News 8 a suspicious powder was found on a bus at a CT transit building. An employee was sickened. No word just yet on the condition of that employee at this time. But of course, we will keep you up to date on this breaking news both on air and online at WTNH.com.